Hey, this is Rob with Adventure IQ, and we are testing out a new product tonight, and this is called Caveman's Companion. We met these folks over at Cabela's last week, and this next week we will see them again at Cabela's. So I wanted to at least give it a shot. I think it's going to make a good backup for fire starter in emergencies because it is chemical actuated. By the way, the instructions are on the back. They're actually not that hard to follow. It is a fire starter. They do talk about it being for water purification. I do want to note, though, that it does not take out Giardia. But for other stuff, it's going to kill it. It can also be used as a topical ointment. And it basically contains potassium permanganate. I think I said that right. And then, of course, glycerin. Essentially what you do, I'm going to crank the camera down just a little bit right here. Basically what you do, according to the instructions, is we will take the purple bottle, put this in simplistic form, purple bottle, we're going to put a small little, in fact, I'm going to use the cap here just to kind of control things. Trigger, you're going to have to get back here in a little bit, pal. What they want you to do is make a mound about the size of a quarter. So let's go ahead and do that. It's not quite quarter size. Just a tiny bit more. I like the fact that this is a surefire technique. The caps are large enough that if you had to get it out in cold weather, you can still actuate it. So that's nice, even if your hands are shaking. And then what we're going to do is put in six to seven drops of this. Now, if I was doing this for an actual fire, I would go ahead and have all my tinder bundle ready. And let's just 6 or 7 drops. And it's going to start actuating. I was supposed to actually put a little mound in there. And let's see what happens. It's going to start activating with it. Trigger, get back. Kennel, buddy, kennel. There we go. So it takes a few moments, and then it lights. Now again, that was just a very small, it was probably more like a dime size, whereas they recommend a quarter size. So we're about 15 cents short on that. It still has a very hot coal down in there. There again, if you had a tinder bundle, that would help you to get it started. And it started even burning a hole down into my log there. We've got a little more powder out here to the side, so well, this still has some heat coming off of it. What I like about this, again, it's got medicinal properties. So if you have chafing skin or anything like that, let's just go and put a little more. And I think the reason why you have to do the mount is it does slide off as you're placing it on there. There we go. So I probably didn't put enough of the glycerin on there. Again, 6 to 7 drops. So it helps if you do it correctly. So I'm really liking that. That's, again, great emergency fire starter. This is a local company here in Boise. They're trying to make a name for themselves. It is called Caveman's Companion. Go check them out.